Alright guys, on today's video I'm going to show you how to get the front emblem off of a Maserati Ghibli. I'm going to be doing it on a 2015 model. I'm sure it's the same with just about all of them, but I could be wrong. Check out me and the boys limo. We just bought this thing a few weeks ago. Going to be wrapping it and making it sweet and just doing some fun things with it. Stay tuned.
Thank you.